Ratchet knew he faced mortal peril. Should he find himself on the verge of death, he'd need to find nanotech to heal.
I used that stuff after a bank robbery once. It healed, like, 3 out of 5 gunshot wounds.
The Lombards displayed a flagrant disregard. God for public property. Look at him smashing crates. The hubris.
Maybe he was just saving up bulk so he could buy a new weapon to protect the galaxy with.
Hey, who's telling the story here? With his enemies vanquished, Ratchet forged ahead. His destination? Destiny. Is a perilous place, as evidenced by the large amounts of ammunition left sitting around in crates.
Hey!
To spice things up, we've armed these dummies with Gadgetron flamethrowers. Our lawyers are totally cool.
Good job, recruits. You may just be the next Galactic Ranger. Head to the final challenge.
Come on, Ratchet. You can do this.
Time for the final challenge. Survive a brutal onslaught of enemies, and you just might be our next Galactic Ranger. Or maybe. One down.
Whoa. Looks like some angry toads.
Impressive. Could we be looking at Solana's next Galactic Ranger? Huh? Another one down.
Job, Cadet. Come see me after the show.
That wasn't so bad.
The helpless defect knew that his best chance for survival lay with the facility's ventilation system. If he could just run to the vent, he might just make it out of there alive.
I know you will find the defect, Victor. You never disappoint.
Feeble Defect knew that if he were to survive, he would have to throw a bomb at whatever lay in his path. The young Defect spotted a spring bot ahead of him and knew that with this handy device in his arsenal, he could now defeat the deadliest of forces, gravity. The hopeless Defect had to throw a spring bot. But where? And how?
Defense, where are you? You can't hide forever.
There you are.
Oh, my.
Quit your running, you useless piece of scrap! Get back here and let's settle this! Warbot to Warbot! Oh no! Water!
Suddenly, the defect spotted a power bot. This device could power up a variety of machines, but where should he throw it?
You're, like, really good at adding drama, man.
Thank you, Shiv. I pride myself on my penchant for storytelling.
What seems to be the problem, Victor?
He won't get away from me, Chairman. I've got him right where I want him. Think you can run from me?
Not that brute again.
Get back here, you miserable defect! Running this! I'm gonna rip you apart, sprocket by sprocket!
You can run from me?
Not that brute again.
Get back here, you miserable defect! Try outrunning this! I'm gonna rip you apart, sprocket by sprocket! Water!
Thoughts raced through Ratchet's head. Could he repair this diminutive warbot? Would it be the key to the adventure he craved? Did he leave the proto-engine on in the garage?
The answer to all these questions was yes.
All right, hang on. I'll get us back to the garage.
Set of holocards.